Yes. I've been going outside. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to St James. It's lovely to see you all here, and I'm sure you're all anticipating what promises to be a superb performance by our guest for the evening, Philip Sharp. I'm Alan West, co-director of the Fanny Davies International Piano Series, along with Tom Hicks. This afternoon, Philip gave a very interesting workshop when four brave pianists worked with him on their chosen pieces, and I've already had one comment back by email from a young lad of 11 saying how much he enjoyed that. I'm sure that was the case for the other three. Before we begin tonight, I should like to offer a few words of thanks, certainly to St James for all the help and assistance that and support they've offered us in promoting putting this series on. We're just entering our second year, albeit delayed through you know what. And also a massive thank you to Credit Suisse and their new CEO Glenn Tomps for supporting a second year of the series. Because of this support, we are able to put a further three events on in 2022. So perhaps you join me on. Hear and think about it, I'd be grateful if you could silence your phones sufficiently enough, please. And so, to tonight's performance, Philip's CV is in your programmes for you to read, and I promise you that you are in for a real treat. So will you please welcome onto the stage the wonderful Philip Sharp.
stay in the airport because 5 hours wasn't long enough to get to the town and back. So it's nice to have a proper visit this time. The next piece I've played is Moonlight Staff, which is close to Craig Davies. There's not too much to say about it. Maybe the most interesting thing is the fact it's in C sharp minor, which is incredibly rare key. Only a handful of well-known pieces in C sharp minor, notably the Rachmaninoff of Prelude in C sharp minor. It's a deeply tragic key. I'm one of the few times that people have wrote this key, so maybe say something. Thank you. going to play my own transcription of the Adagio Reto from Mahler's Fifth Symphony. When I practice, I tend to enjoy just sort of fucking around with the sort of the orchestral pieces that I've been listening to just before I practice or whatever piece I'm obsessed with. And usually they only come to sort of about six bars in length, and then I move on to another one. But with this one, I really thought it would make a really good transcription. And it's such a well-loved piece. So I did persist with this one, and I have a finished product to perform to you this evening. I play it from my iPad simply because I make so many changes to the day-to-day that
Thank you.